Yeah, hey, what's up? Oh, not much, just social distancing. You got a wax coming out of your tissue processor? Really? Okay. Yeah, I can be there. Yeah, I think cable's out anyway. Like most modern families, my wife and I have a VIP tissue processor in our kitchen. So I just wanted to do a quick video about a simple piece of maintenance that a lot of people forget, and it can get out of hand rather quick. And that is, there is a drip tray right here, and the second one right here. And this one is designed to catch any wax that sloshes out of your oven tanks. And this one is designed to catch any liquid that sloshes out of your bottles. And I think a lot of people ignore them, and they end up filling up and they end up making a big mess. So I just wanted to do a video showing you how to clean them out. Okay, that wasn't the same machine. That particular machine actually had a very serious paraffin leak, so you probably won't see anything like that, but you still need to pull these out maybe once a week, clean them up with a paint scraper or something, then put them back in. Anyway, hopefully you found that helpful, and if you have any questions, be sure and ask them. Thanks, and stay healthy.